Start is edit. And from file menu, create a new design. From same menu, create a new view. Then add the libraries. Then create instances. Then create words. Save the design and create symbol. From same menu, generate symbol. So the block design is finished. Then create a new cell, new view, another schematic. And use degenerate itself. And start adding paths. Save it. You can create bolts. It's better if I name them as bad, and if the bad on the left, put underscore and L, and the number of the pads. Is pad number one, then this is pad number two, or number one from the right. So call it pad underscore right and one. This will be pad right two. On. This will help the place and route to sort the pads and to map them to the code. Design. You can also name the knit the bad device themselves. Left one. Head out. Right one, right two, right three, right four, right five. Also the mid. R 4, it would be R 5, this would be R 3, R 2. This is the one. all. So okay, it's a symbol. So we can return to the schematic view. The last step is to export the design to SPICE. Okay, seal one which has the dots. And export PBR file to Blaze and Router. Okay. So we have finished with this edit. Save.